And a weather alert in the high country. The Colorado Avalanche Information Center says there are some areas of Colorado that have considerable avalanche danger. Forecasters show just how a weak layer of snow can create a thick slab ready to slide right down the mountain. They posted these videos on Facebook while surveying parts of Ptarmigan Pass near Vail and the Swatch Range. Between November 28th and December 2nd, there have been 54 avalanches.